The Industrial Systems Technology Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College prepares students to safely install, maintain, troubleshoot, and repair the various machines and equipment used in manufacturing and other industrial settings. The program is taught at the Floyd County, Walker County, and Whitfield-Murray campuses of Georgia Northwestern Technical College. Upon graduation, individuals will have the technical skills necessary to become electricians, industrial technicians, or maintenance technicians.
Industrial systems is a general foundation of everything automated in industry. We go from basic electrical theory all the way up through advanced programming and PLCs, robotics and drives, and process control systems. We teach students to work in the real world with actual hands-on, real-world equipment.
Scott Spears is an instructor of industrial systems technology at Georgia Northwestern Technical College. According to Scott, there is a significant opportunity for the younger generation that grew up using computers to make an impact in the industrial systems industry.
There is a huge gap in industry now between the younger generation and the older generation. About 75% of the older generation is getting ready to retire out, and there's really not a whole lot of people to replace them. Also, this is a constant changing field. Tons and tons of automation, and some of the older generation don't have the computer skills of the younger generation, and everything's moving to that computerized side, that automated side.
If you're going to be an electrician, you have to have an education in electrical. You can't just come in off the street and jump on it.
Jordan Newton is an electrician at Shaw Industries. Jordan was already employed at Shaw and decided to enroll at Georgia Northwestern Technical College so he could advance his career.
Started out as a lift truck driver, and I watched the electricians on the machines, you know, I thought it was pretty neat. They could pretty much build a machine and make it do whatever they needed to do. I was really interested in doing that, so I came here.
The program provides students with the diagnostic skills needed to troubleshoot and repair industrial systems in several areas of industrial maintenance, including electronics, industrial wiring, motors, controls, programmable logic controllers, instrumentation, fluid power, mechanical pumps and piping, and computers. Also, as part of the curriculum, students will learn how to prevent problems before they happen by maintaining equipment in satisfactory operating condition through inspection, troubleshooting, and correction of early failures, either before they occur or before they develop into major defects.
Preventive maintenance is taking care of the machine so it will not go down. Taking mechanical classes and pneumatics and hydraulics class it'll help you learn how the stuff works and be able to change it out. GNTC has the hands-on training. Their programs are excellent.
The relationship the program has with local industry partners is beneficial, not only in the course curriculum, but also in the placement of students into careers upon graduation.
We do a lot of work with Shaw and Mohawk, J&J Industries, and BoU Industries. They have not only contributed to us being here financially, they have also given us tons of insights of what they need. They have a huge gap at this point between younger guys with no experience and really no education and guys that are getting ready to retire. So there's a big gap in that, and they've come to us to basically, you know, see what we're doing, and they help us to what we're doing. You know, they give us ideas of how their training has been in the past and where they would like to go in the future.
We knew that we needed the expertise and the talent enhancement that an organization like Georgia Northwestern could provide.
I've used the term demand-driven education two or three times. Education works best when you listen to your customer. I mean, and that's just the bottom line here. It just works best when you listen to the people that will end up hiring your graduates.
As part of this relationship, Georgia Northwestern Technical College outfits its labs with the same equipment that is used in the local industry, so when graduates enter the workforce, they are working on the same equipment.
Yeah, the PLCs here, we use the exact same ones at Shaw, and that was a big help. And as far as the motor controls and drive, we use that every day. Pretty much a lot of the same stuff. As far as disconnects, all the PLCs, motors, they're all just about the same. It's stuff you will encounter in the real world.
Our labs are actually set up to mimic anything they will find out in industry.
To enter the Industrial Systems Technology Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College, a student must be 16 years old or older, have a high school diploma or a GED, and pass an entrance test. According to the Department of Labor, the average annual starting salary is $25,000 to $33,000 a year, depending on qualifications.
Anybody that loves to work with our hands, this program is a good fit. Also, if you love to deal with technology, this is a constantly growing field. There's a lot of computers now, a lot of programming type things, plus actually getting your hands on the equipment. So if you have good computer skills and good mechanical skills, this is a good fit for you.
I like doing this type of work. I don't want to sit in office. I want to be hands-on. GNTC is a good school. It changed my life.
With the continuing innovations in automation and computer control in the manufacturing industry and the large percentage of industry veterans getting ready to retire, graduates of the program can expect to find continued employment with many opportunities for advancement. To find out more about GNTC's Industrial Systems Technology Program, visit our website or give us a call for more information.